Guys, just when we thought that the week full of events is finally over, Canada has conducted yet another Express Entry draw, which is the Express Entry draw number 183, and it is the second largest Express Entry draw in the history of Express Entry system. Before we discuss about that, I just made this video 2 days before, which was about the 182nd Express Entry draw, conducted on 14th April, Wednesday, and now on Friday they've conducted another Express Entry draw. We will discuss about that draw in detail. How's that draw the second largest draw in the history of Express Entry system? But guys, if just in case you haven't seen these two videos, go on to check out these two videos. It's a golden opportunity for all those people who are in Canada. You can get the Canadian PR very soon, and also the other video. This is the ultimate comparison between Canada and Germany. If you haven't seen this video, guys, I've worked really hard on this video, sacrificed 2 nights of sleep just to deliver this video on time for this weekend. So please do watch this video and kindly let me know your feedback as well. Okay, now talking about the Express Entry draw 183. Okay, where is it? Oh, it's not there. It's not there. I think they have missed to update this page. The draw was declared after the working hours on Friday, but the details are available on the ministerial instructions page. Hopefully the details would be updated on this page very soon, maybe on Monday. Okay, so what is this draw all about? This is the Canadian Experience Class draw, as we were expecting that there would be one more draw. Last draw was specific to PNP candidates, and we were expecting that there would be one more CEC specific draw on the next day, but that didn't happen. But finally, on the Friday evening, this draw was conducted, and to everyone's surprise, not 5,000 but 6,000 invitations were issued in this draw specifically for Canadian Experience Class. IRCC has literally been gifting these invitations to all those people who are in the Express Entry pool who have the Canadian work experience since the start of this year. The cutoff score of this draw was 417. It was 15 points less than the last CEC specific draw, which had the score of 432. So 15 points less and 6,000 invitations issued, which makes it the second largest Express Entry draw in the history of Express Entry system. Of course, after this massive draw, which was conducted on February 13th, where literally every candidate of the Canadian Experience Class was given the invitation. The tie-breaking rule was as per March 1st, 2021 at this time. Cutoff score is very low, guys, at this time. All of those people, if you are there in Canada, you can expect that Canada will continue to conduct these CEC-specific draws. So if you haven't created your Express Entry profile, I would definitely recommend you that you should create your Express Entry profile, of course, if you are eligible for that. Having said that, I know there would be thousands of people who would watch this video who would be from FSW category, and they would yet again be disappointed. I know, guys, I feel for you. I also came from FSW category in one of these draws, which was an all program draw, and we are waiting for that similar draw to be conducted in 2021. I don't see anytime soon that all program draw would be conducted because Canada has taken a different route altogether. FSW draws would be conducted for sure, but we don't know when. Now, early in the start of this week, I made this video where we discussed the possibilities of the next all program draw, when it could be conducted. And here I said that it may be conducted in the month of June, when we hope that Canada would start it to reopen from its lockdown measures. But now, after this huge news which suddenly came in day before yesterday, it seems that the FSW draw will have to wait a lot longer. We don't know when that will happen, but whatever happens, whatever are the updates, I will keep updating you. So if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please click the subscribe button. Please put your comments down in the comment section below. Thanks for watching this video.